Hi everybody, this is Aimee from Clayground Paint Your Own Pottery Studio in Worcester. I'm showing you a pocket page for a scrapbook. I'm also showing you a little more, I'm just giving you a quick leaf through of what pocket pages are and what you can put in them. These are these are pre-designed little scrapbook photo holders, and you can put photos in them. You can put these cards, these journaling cards in them that are pre-designed. In this case, this is a wedding-themed pocket page assortment of cards. I'm not going to use it for a wedding. I just happen to like the black and white designs on it. And if there's any writing pertaining to a wedding, I'm just going to paste a photo over them and then stick them in these memory pockets. There's different layouts on each page. And this is a 6x8 album that I'm working on. And this is a page that I'm currently working on. I'm using colored cards from another set of another themed set of cards. I am working with, in this case, I'm actually putting memorabilia inside the pocket pages. You can do that too. That's a Christmas ornament, but I kind of liked how it looked with the theme of the cards. And I also stamped that "You are a fabulous work of art." I have that on a rubber stamp, and I actually further embellished the cards. So, just a quick background. People think back on scrapbooking, and you had a lot of photographs of your family and events that you wanted to place in this really attractive layout, and it was just very, it just got very difficult and time consuming. So the pocket page concept kind of was the answer to that, where you get a packet of themed cards, as I'm showing you here. This is the one I'm currently working with. Based on the decoration, if you like it, there's colored ones, there's black and white ones. They have journaling cards where you can write your own, you can record a journal of the event that you're making a page of. And also you can just, if you don't know what to say about the event, you can just pepper those journal pages with embellishments. In this case, I don't really know what to put on the other journaling fields there, so I just took some stamps from my collection, my paper pumpkin collection, which I'll get to in a minute. And I'm coloring in a stamp with a marker that is along with the color family of these, the color theme of these cards. And I still didn't know what to put in that big section there. If you wanted to record a funny story, that's great. You can write that in, but you can actually take these cards, and you don't even have to stick with the predefined dimensions of the card. You can cut out a decoration from those themed cards and make a new card, as you can see here. I just kind of use that as a accent, if you want to call it that. And I'm tucking it in. And you can also, there's no reason that you can't embellish on the outside. I pulled this decoration off a card, a birthday card that was for my daughter. I liked it. I didn't really want to, the card was too big for the page, but I liked the decoration, so I'm using that as a piece of memorabilia. I just stuck a glue dot on it and stuck it right on the outside of the page. And I'm also doing the same thing. I've got these stick-on pearls. They're not real pearls. And I'm just sticking them right on the outside of the pocket page. And you can just look and see what you can do. I wanted to add a little something, so I've got another stamp that is just some splatter dots. I'm just coloring it with my brush marker. And I'm making some extra art on the pocket page, on the pocket card. And this is a technique called stamping off, where you stamp once and then you stamp again to get a lighter effect of the inked image. And then you can stick that in there. So I think I'm going to call that done now. I guess it's a work in progress. I like that front page there, but I'm working on this back page right now. But that's a very quick intro to Pocket Pages. Visit goclayground.com to learn more about the latest memory keeping classes using Pocket Pages, and check out the Paper Pumpkin link while you're there. Take care. Bye-bye.